and set to go. Cars rolling along the back straightaway. Lights are out around the speedway. Nathan Lavender up in the bird cage as we get set to go for the first heat race of the evening here at CBS. They come around to the
Shotgun on the field in the double knot. It is Cody Crabb. Cody Crabb
and car number 00. They make their way around. We're showing them one this time by, showing them one at the line as they make their way by the front grandstand here. 10 cars in the pits here tonight for the Sport Compact and Cottonwood Speedway. This is the first of two heat races. Into turn number 3, it's being set to go for a start. Looking into turn number 3. at CBS. And here they come out onto the racetrack. First car out in line right there. That was your winner the last time out here at CBS in the 03G. It is Gabriella King on the outside, the 33K of Kayla Pouncey. The two inside, the 03 of Judy Graham on the outside, the 3M of Mark Grove. Rounding out the pack in the 4M, it'll be Mason Mock. Mason Mock in the 4M. Heat race number two rolling around for the Sport Compacts here at CBS. Showing them one at the line. Showing them one as they make their way around. Great four-cylinder engine level division. If this is something that you aspire to do, you're looking to get into racing in 2023, check out cottonbowlspeedway.com. The rules, racecbs.com, rules tab. Look at the top of the page. Check it out. And that is what you do. Safety modifications. Name of the game right here. You're not going to be modifying suspension. You're not going to be modifying engine. If you do, you are breaking the rules, my friend. So here we go. Diaz winning her first feature race. She comes home in the runner-up spot here in the second heat race. In the chute, making their way out of turn number two. Here comes